And welcome to Coopster Wrestling. It is your favourite commentator, Hans. Unfortunately, Locke Hughes and Stephen Anderson are yet to join us here at the desk. However, we will continue on regardless. I'd like to thank everyone for joining us today. And as you could probably hear, I do have a little bit of a cough. I'll do my best to mitigate it while on the show. Speaking of, we have a terrific card from tonight. Starting off and ending with two title defenses. Mr. R challenging my And here we go, this match about to get underway. And here we go, get this matchup underway. Here we go, Mr. R making his way to the ring. Mr. R looking interesting about his now, Daniel Paul, the Blackout, making his way to the ring. And here we go, the match about to get underway. And the belt is going to be presented to the competitors. Make sure that it is acceptable. Of course, these two have had their disagreements since the Aya Pool Rumble. Very interesting to see. Oh Jesus, knee strike out of that. Oh, Mr. R attacking him. Another. Oh. The blackout looking like he's done some additional training in the bricks. Was kicking out a two there. Just getting punished here by the blackout. Just crushing him. Laying him out with a brutal lariat. Oh, just crushed him. In your call. Retains his title. In a very brief encounter with Mr. R. And then we head to our next match, of course. The Blackout, very dominant as champion. Now we have the Dragon, Lunar Gemini champions, facing off with Moment of Bliss, Nikki Cross, and Alexa Bliss. Cross, this should be a very interesting matchup. Of course, the first time we've seen Nikki Cross in a long while, as well as Nick Bliss being here since the beginnings. Originally, actually competing with Little M for the Lunar Championship. Lunar Gemini champions coming out together, as to be expected. Always enjoy seeing the dragon come out. Excellent competitors. Of course, the dragon very dominant now, holding two different championships, the Lunar Gemini and Orion's belt. Could very well soon be dipped in gold, even though they missed out on the opportunity last week against Blood Moon. Will also be defending their titles here tonight. Nikki Cross coming out by herself, perhaps. Very interesting, coming out by herself. Coming out separately. Very interesting indeed. Well, this is very interesting. Moment of bliss, perhaps not on the same page. Will the dragon be able to? Tumble certainly costing her. Now, Tia has been tagged in. Kelsey doing a great job taking care of those competitors. Oh, and a huge splash. Could that be it? One, two, only getting into a count. Bulldog there. Nikki Cross and Tia being quite defensive so far. Oh no. Oh! Pump handle over the knee. Oh, only getting a one count there. Oh, here going for something but missing. Oh no. Oh, throat across the ropes. Oh, here we go, good kid. The Wrath of the Dragon. Oh! High flying out the everywhere. Very impressive. Nikki Cross not even coming to her defense. The Dragon picking up quite a clean victory in the middle of the ring. Of course, the Dragon very impressive ever since winning the Lunar Gemini titles. High dominant champions will have to be quite a force for someone to come and underhand them. Here we go, heading to the next match. Roman Reddington taking on AG. Should be very interesting. Well, if AJ yet to really make his mark here in the Kiss for Wrestling, should be very interesting to see if he can beat the man that beat the E-Fed police. I'm not sure if it's possible, but be very interesting to see him try. Roman Reddington coming out first, well done next. AJ and Roman Reddington getting into it before the bell. Roman Reddington showing him the entirety of the ring. Here we go, trapped in the ring, and door. Ring into the center of the ring. Oh, that's it. Head is thrashed. Edgy kicking out. Wait, someone's coming out? AJ using extraction to lay down. AJ picks up the win via the distraction. What a match! Also, would like to thank everyone for tuning in. AJ AG picking up a very interesting win there. Missing a distraction to beat Raymond Reddington. Of course, we have to head to the next match. Now we have No Holds Barred, Dan Cross and Damian Bateman. Of course, in Damian Bateman's mind, Daniel Cross costing him the opportunity at the Eclipse Championship. Dan Cross also failing to cash in last week. Both men looking for a sense of redemption here. Here we go, this match about to get underway. Dan Cross coming out first. And Cross. Damian Bateman now ready to fight. Daniel Cross used to being the bigger of the men in the fight. Damian Bateman Looks like he's grown a little bit. Plus this match is no hold bad. Oh, caught it in the hard way. Buffman crashed to the mat. Oh, just getting a kick to it. It is no holds barred, across as the bat. Oh, here we go, Mega Driver on the outside. Just dropping down. Thank you. Here we go. Oh, that's a curb stomp for his troubles. Was calling for it. Bateman doesn't know where he is. Oh, and he's down. One, two, three. Cross walks away victorious tonight. Thanks in large part to that. And Cross picking up the win. Here we go, Clown Glory enough facing Mickey James. Be very interesting to see. The winner of this match gets contendership. Mickey James and Glenn Corey. Seem to be going at his prior to the bell here. Here we go, going for the pin. One, two. Glenn Glory and clearly not very impressed with Mickey James so far, trying to steal an advantage. Reverse DDT there. Belly suplex. Longoria could be looking for the finish. Cena put Manny away with this overhead throw. Oh. One, two. Mickey James kicks out. Oh, went for a drive, but gets caught by Mickey James. Jesus, a spinning bulldog there, very impressive. Oh, wheel battle suplex, could that be it? Mickey James getting caught on the wrong end of that kick there. Oh, huge exploder suplex. Could that be it? Glow and Gloria picks up the win and will challenge Dardenia Phoenix for her Luther Championship. And here we go. We still have many more matches to cover. EFED Police taking on their idol Big Boss Man. Should be a very interesting matchup. Two big bruisers going for each other's throats. And here we go. You have police making their way to the ring. Swinging around the baton. Now Big Boss Man coming out as well. Look like looking in a mirror. Oh, big butt. Two absolute bruises going for the throat here. Jeez, this match is a match of classics. Shaking the ring with every movement. Twisting in there. You're still just throwing hands. Oh, caught there. Is just throwing hands together. Throwing shots to the back of the spine there. Oh, huge spine buster. Boss Man Avatar. Take an opportunity there. If at least going for the big jump. Oh, no water in the pool. Is Eve at least probably feeling that it's surreal? Eve at least going for Superplex here. Oh, to the outside. Oh. Huge spinebuster. Oh, sidewalk slam. Could that be it? 1, 2. And if a police is able to defeat his idol in a blockbuster of a match. Of course, now we just have one more match, I believe. Of course, our main event, Blood Moon defending the Equinox Championships against TJC and Chris Cruz of Ashes to Ashes. And here we go. This match is just about to be underway. Weird hearing the similarity between those two teams. The Equinox champions making their way down to the ring. Almost this match just about to be underway. Championships going to be presented and raised, and this main event is about to be underway. Chris Cruel is now involved in the match. Oh, now looking into the bow and arrow hold. Some tag team action out of Blood Moon. It is the two big men in the ring. Oh, Jesus. Huge sit-out powerbomb. That down's tagged in. Let's misconnect on me. Just throw on hands. Which I see potentially gonna be on the bad end of this. Over the top rope. Nice. Just absolutely pretty TJC. Going for the pinfall there after the TJC Kata, Garrett Veer, however, break him up. Throwing the referee out of the ring. Oh, could we be looking for it? Oh. Dodges the brass knucks. Oh, Cutter again. Has gassed himself out, it would seem. I know, could be looking for it here. Oh, TJ, see, breaking up the pin. One, two, oh, got it. Vera kicks out. Blood Moon retain their titles. Wait. I'm just hearing. Due to the attack on the referee, the match is being restarted with a new official. Both men weary from their previous encounter. That Don's nearly tapping out right there and then. DJC. Chris Cruz tagged in. The level of endurance by both of these men. Incredible. All four men, in fact. Stepping right on the abdomen, stepping through. His crew's riled up now. Angry from having to attack. Now gifted this second opportunity. We're only getting a one count there. Oh, dropping you with the running angel. Could that be it? Oh, getting a two count. DJC tagged in. Oh, quick succession tags. God, we are taken care of. Chris Cruz, just a machine in this match so far. Getting him ready. Off and over. Have Vieira out of the picture momentarily. Kicking out to two, Chris Cruz. Thank you. Could this be it? Down. One, two, three. Ashes to Ashes, pick up the win and are your new Equinox Tag Team Champions. After what a battle. Ashes to Ashes being beaten in the first half, but due to their transitions against the referee, the match being remade. And we have new Equinox champions. Sure. Of course, now we head. I'd like to thank you all for tuning in.